Hello everyone, let's configure a basic Mikrotik router. Open its dashboard and then login. As soon as you login, select the quick set drop down menu and select the preferred connection type WISP AP. In the address acquisition, select static and supply IP address, Netmask gateway and DNS record from the DNS from the ISP. If allowed, you can use Google DNS, OpenDNS in the DNS service. Save the configuration and reboot the device if needed. That's all. You should now be connected. The same exact thing plus more can be achieved even in lesser time using WinBox. You can see your prior settings plus you can have much more features from the WinBox settings. Plus, there's also ready script for your future needs provided from the WinBox configuration. That's the RouterOS default configuration, in fact. Now check your internet connection speed. You should be connected. That's easy. Time to check advanced settings as needed in the router, Mikrotik router. Say wireless password, DHCP allocation, website blocking, and plus other fundamental plus advanced settings can be checked. Some advanced users might need other options for WISP AP to WCP customer premises equipment, home AP, PTP bridge mode, or you can hit and try. If you want terminal users, you are covered as well. More on the quick setup guide and warranty information card of your Mikrotik router board that you need to explore. Thanks for watching.